A juvenile true's beaked whale was found beached west of the Meetox Cut in Bridgehampton on Monday. Southampton sent a payloader to remove the whale from the beach. Then it was transferred to a Riverhead Foundation pickup truck so it could be taken to their facility for a necropsy. This is the second true's beaked whale that has washed up on a Hamptons beach in 2 days. While this whale is a juvenile, the first whale, which was female, was more developed.